and keep Brogdon on Anthony Davis because it's almost daring the Lakers to go directly to him in the paint area.
Lakers still have a timeout left if they have trouble getting the ball in. Schroeder will inbound with Beverly, Troy Brown, Anthony Davis, and LeBron James. 4.1 seconds remaining.
Well, they're going to pin down for James.
James comes up top, gets it. James on the drive, gets in the paint, layup, missed it. And the game is over. Lakers furious. They thought he was fouled. Excuse me. And it's now overtime. LeBron James so upset. Regulation is over. We go to the 5-minute OT. Marvin Hamm looks at the officiating staff and says, terrible.
Wow. Clear foul on Tatum.
And there's where, you know, you talked about the challenge, Jeff, not having it after a successful challenge.
Right, but they wouldn't be able to challenge that anyway because it's a non-call. But, again, this is exactly why replay was instituted. If we can't review that, then to me, replay serves no purpose in our game.
Overtime is next.